and I was doing a follow-up broadcast on the fraud that is Jane Elliott. I discussed T.I.'s relationship with Jane Elliott in a different broadcast. I discussed Roland Martin's with his funny looking self that's from the subterranean realm, his relationship with Jane Elliott. I discussed some of you who are part of fraternities and sororities. I discussed some of you that hail and worship and glorify this fake pro-Black entity. I went off on some of you Black institutions in particular. And you Black organizations that give her big, fat, juicy honorariums to speak at your very Black schools and organizations and places of worship, paying her very white bills, paying her very white mortgages, paying her very white children's very likely, helping to put them through college. But you don't bring in the Vicky Dillards of the world. You elevate the word of this white woman over your own. And some of you give her a level of reverence and respect that you didn't even give the great Dr. Frances Cress Welsing when she was alive. Let me just shut you down real quick.